Yep, looks like everything worked out pretty good in the end. Hey, champ.
Is it true you were the inspiration for Viagra?
As far as you know, babe. Oh man, it was just a horrible dream. Where the hell am I? And why does my medulla oblongata hurt?
Just relax.
I better still have both kidneys, Dr. Mangala.
You've suffered a terrible head injury. You barely survived your unfortunate firearms accident. I'll be back to check on you later.
Oh, get well cards. And I've only been here overnight. Let's see. Get well soon, P.S. We're repossessing your trailer, signed Acme Repossessors. We hope you'll soon be through this troubled time and back on the road to happiness and health. P.S. Unless you pay your outstanding license fees, Champ will be put to sleep tomorrow night. Love, the Pound. And last but not least, you should only die. I'm moving back in with Mother, signed your hateful wife. Well, at least the news isn't all bad.
Come back here with that!
Guess I'm gonna need to make some more money, but my printer's all out of ink. What's this? Top dollar paid for seminal research donations. See information desk for details. Okay.
Carefully. Find the room marked sample drop. Inside you will find the container and some visual aids. If you don't know what to do after that, I can't help you. You can pick up your payment if you need the desk on your way out. Thank you, and please try not to soil the visual aids.
Honey, I'm home. Damn, this is gonna take a while. Camera cut all that. I'm pretty sure that was some kind of record. Guess I'm gonna have to head down to the lobby and pick up my hard-earned cash. Ugh, brain hurting. Ow, stupid head wound. Better already. I feel better already. That stuff really works.
Now the flowers will grow. Try not to splash me. Damn it, I said, don't splash me. Good God, that is disgusting. Thanks for my run.
That can't be good. That good stuff. I feel better already. there it is. Here we go again. With my that's really bad. Grandmother, but any chances. Don't crowd for everyone. That's the stuff. That stuff really works. Ugh, another psychotic episode coming up. More of that good stuff.
you're thinking, but the funny thing is... Pretty sure I'm not seeing that. Now I can see the music.
¿Cómo se ve?
I wonder if this thing would cut through a tin can and still make Julian fries.
I feel a particular need for some really crappy Chinese takeout.
Hello and welcome. May I take your order, please?
I think I need a drink before breakfast.
I'm never shopping here again. Great.
Ew, you might want to see a dermatologist about that, man. I'm just saying.
Oh, I suppose you want some food now, too. Jesus, where do you fucking people come from?
I guess I'll have a number two.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Rat shit, poo balls. You want some motherfucking cheese on that chit nose?
No cheese, thanks.
I suppose you want to goddamn largify that too, don't you, stupid fuck? Fuck! Fuck!
No, I get it. Your beef comes from England.
Here's a present for your spleen.
I will eat your fucking face!
Oh shit, mad cow Tourette's zombies.
Take that, mad cow infected zombie biatch! Yeah! Eat this, you fuzz accumulating turd ball!
Hey man, it's the heads! You gotta trash their heads!
Hey, you're right! It's all about the heads!
That's not feel better already. I definitely need more of that. You probably thought you weren't gonna die today. Surprise!
Stuff.
Today's the...
That stuff really works.
Your style. How'd you like to be the new municipal mad cow relocation engineer?
Well, I am in between careers at the moment.
Now pay close attention, son. We found that the most effective and entertaining way to dispatch a cow is with this here government-approved sledgehammer. Any questions? Okay, go! Doing good, boy. Here, try these on for size.
He's assaulting those poor cows. Somebody call Pamela Anderson.
Get him. This one's for all the oppressed McNuggets.
How'd you like it if somebody called you a lunatic? You probably think I'm not a nice person. Come here, Cal. Trust me, it's just like sleeping. I definitely need more of that. Ah, that's the stuff.
That stuff really works. Fuck.
dear cow. Have a nice day. Come here, Cal. Trust me, it's just like sleeping. Oh man, help.
Well done, son. You did so well, I'm promoting you to Chief Pigeon Relocation Engineer. Congratulations. Here's your rocket launcher. Don't abuse it now.
Time to relocate some pigeons.
I told you no. What the hell you think this is? Friggin' bullshit. What do you got, Steve? Hold on! Proposal for the pigeon mission? We ain't got no budget for pigeon missions! The fuck, are you kidding me?
Vince, the kids. Gotta think of the kids.
Look at the quality of this video! You want my luck? Enough! Hold on, I said! Who is this? Get on fucking line, you want money too! You, fuck you too!
Wow, that was the most incredible thing I've ever done. Man, that's annoying. Hello?
Hey dude, this is Vince. I got a job opening for you. Due to some gross fucking incompetence, we've decided to break from our scumbag publisher. The problem is, he's got our fucking gold master. Go fucking get it, now!
No problem, but how do I get inside?
Don't worry about it. That's all been taken care of.
Definitely need more of that. I gotta find more of that good stuff. That's the stuff. More of that good stuff. That's the stuff. Ooh, that can't be good. Shwing. definitely need more of that. That stuff really works. I kind of feel better already. Now I can see the music. Suppose this is covered by the Second Amendment? Ah, that's the stuff. I definitely need more of that. Whoa, my eyes. Nice plaid there, man. Jeez.
Mr. Desi is on line one.
Hey, Vince sent me to pick up the Gold Master.
Gold what? Hey, man, there's no Gold Master here. There's not a Gold Master within 100 miles. Vince is just crazy and insane. I never got any Gold Master, and I'm definitely not running off copies, eh? Who said I was running off copies? Some damn liar. Vince never returns my calls.
Mr. Desi is on line two.
I can't even get a call over to that guy, eh?
Mr. Desi is still holding on line one.
Or a Gold Master, which I do not have right here on my desk, nope.
Mr. Desi is still holding on lines 1, 2, 3, and 4. Shall I take a message?
Okay, we can do this the fun way.
Hey, that's my Gold Master that I don't have. Give it back! Security!
Shit.
Put down your gun. I promise I won't kill you, eh?
Hey, Vince, mission accomplished.
Good job, man. Come on over to the house. We're partying with the postal babes.
Save a blonde for me. I'll be right over.